The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Action Championship. Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 242 pounds, Jay. Introducing the champion from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the Action Champion.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is to shoot in the kick out.
Ooh, nothing pretty about that.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
Look, it's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if I were a betting man, I would have my money on the challenger tonight.
Watch it! Good night! Ouch!
this kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Effective use of the STO to sweep the legs out from under.
Yeah, and land right on the back of your head. Ouch. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Sequence of punches.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Six.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Thunderbomb.
A thing of beauty. Man, oh man, he needs to pull things together here. Take it from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion.
The challenger not looking good right now. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
He's made a career out of betrayal and deception, Cole. If you shake hands with this guy, you better count your fingers afterward. But that makes him incredibly dangerous here down the stretch.
Yeah, it does.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He saw that one coming.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. And the cover for the win.
Two.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. Uh-oh, look at this.
Hey!
Trying to put him away.
What a move.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. I'm not so sure if he even knows where he is.
The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
Hard to argue, but I'm willing to bet things will turn around for him if he can just focus on staying inside the ring.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
Four.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. Back now inside the ring.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, nice counter.
The champ just one step quicker. Going for an encore here. Strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right. And the message reads P-A-I-N.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah. This could be big.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
This
should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Showing no signs of letting up.
Here we go. The champ scores a fall.
Come on, dust himself up and get back in there.
And that fall begins to separate the competition. Oh, you can hear the human body enter a state of human ruin.
No kidding. Did you just say up?
Here's a cover.
You better not stay out here too long. The referee's going to count him out.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
A bad place to be for the challenger. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
Ow! That hurt! Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Here we go. This could be it.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
The challenger in some big trouble here. We may be looking at the beginning of the end here for the challenger.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
There's no recovering from that.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
The champ, just one step quicker.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh, here we go again.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Executed that maneuver.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
The referee's calling for the bell.